Drivers on the four-mile route, which runs from the top of the Archway Road to the Angel in Islington, now face being towed away if they stop on the red lines during peak times. The idea is to get traffic moving faster and without delays, but it also means no deliveries on the route during peak periods, and traders say the scheme threatens every small business.
Well, that means I'm going to be low on stock. People are not going to come to my shop. They're going to go into towns where they can get the stock. It's ridiculous.
A similar scheme in Paris has increased car speeds by 20%, and the drivers in this morning's rush hour were among the few to welcome it.
Jolly good idea.
I think it's a good idea if you keep your traffic moving, yeah.
In the meantime, the Red Route pilot scheme will be in operation for 18 months, and London may eventually get 300 miles of red lines. Unwelcome news for some drivers who faced an expensive early morning shock.